try. I'm home. I'm on my gaming rig, trying to get the streaming big computer. Take a second here to get updating here, but for some reason. I think we're all set now. Okay. Good enough. Okay, we've got our mic.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
This mouse I really don't like. I just bought a Logitech G900. I've not played with it at all yet, really. Okay, so we've got all of our T-60, there's the X-01, Brotherhood of Steel, T-45, Raider, so we still need a Raider chest and helm, and then there's some T-51 gear, but yeah, it looks like we've got all the power armor. See, yeah, this game just look. I did get an E&B on here, but really don't like the Logitech G900 at all. The G602S on my gaming laptop, I like it so much better. Really don't like how that's set up at all. Shut off a bunch of crap on my phone. Bear with me. I just got done driving 12 hours, so. Need to double check. I've got to be up at a certain time tomorrow, but I forget. Actually, I think I can just wake up whatever time I want tomorrow. Alright, cool. So, I feel like the brightness of this is not. It's like too bright. Right, isn't it? Right? Too bright? What are we?
This is a far cry from working with the gunners. Glad that's behind me.
Okay, we're kind of getting somewhere. Cool, warm. Okay. I think that looks okay. Alright, so what do we got here? We got our sniper. Okay. Got our Final Judgment, our shoddy, our 50 cal, M2216 or whatever. Should that look a little longer? Forget it. Alright, so Silver Shroud. Okay, and then there's our pistol. Alright, cool. So, what are we doing here? What are we doing? Okay, so got that. We can go back to the castle. Kill Sinjin. Okay, so killing Sinjin is the next part of the quest. Sinjin's down here. Oh yeah, we just came from there. Okay, so we're gonna do that. But then, okay, I think what I had done was, I believe that I had. I believe that I was emptying my inventory. Is what I was doing there. Yeah, so just streaming on my gaming rig here. Definitely way better than my laptop. Doesn't freaking overheat like my laptop does. I probably could pull up some diagnostic stuff on this other monitor over here, but this doesn't matter all that much. Actually, I think we're gonna put on a sweatshirt here. Got a sweatshirt and some slippers. Be a little bit warmer. Alright, let's see how the light does. Oh yeah, we definitely want to put some more light on. Yeah, we'll do that. That'll work out fine. Okay, so do that. Quests go. Kill Sinjin. That's the only quest we have. Okay. We haven't gone. Inside here yet. This game just really pissing me off. It should be darker. Like the freaking contrast is off or something. Shouldn't you be able to change that in here? All these fades? No. None of that's gonna do anything. Controls aren't gonna do anything. Yeah, like it's supposed to be frickin' nighttime and it's frickin' not on the computer here. It's bothering the shit out of me. Brightness. Thank you. Okay, so we're in here. Okay. So obviously, with bad guys being that direction. His graphics just look like shit. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, maybe, it just looks that way because we're running such a nice computer now compared to a laptop. A trap of some guy. Oh, there we go. Damn, dog meat almost. Frickin' walking through everything like a jackass. Oh. Alright. That's why you check every door, right? That's cool, man. They haven't done that at all. It's the first time they did that. It's so freaking bright. I wonder if that ENB being installed didn't fuck everything up. I don't know. Just, like, that just looks like crap to me right there. Maybe everything just jumps out at me because I am on such a big screen now. We got extra 10 inches of screen. It's like the game just like really shows how shitty it really is. Right in a row.
Nice.
Very nice. Vodka. Definitely want to take the vodka. Ooh,
what the?
Trip me out. Fuck out of my way, dog. Okay. I don't think we can go this way. No, we can definitely get some stuff.
Come on, playing games with me, huh?
Okay. Oh, gotta get every last bone cutter. Oh yeah, right there. Hey buddy, go to sleep buddy.
Talking crazy.
Oh. There you are.
Okay, I think we're gonna have to jump down there at some point. So we'll go ahead and let these guys forget they were looking for us. Jackals everywhere. Is this a giant? Mr. Bow Jackals. Jackals. Jackals the moon monkey. Damn. Messing up my bobby pins.
Yes.
That's like the front entrance or some shit. We definitely don't want to go there, I don't think.
What? What happened?
How the fuck? How did that not kill him? Didn't make any sense at all. Why did I do that?
No,
it really sucks that I did that. That sucks a lot. I definitely think I just killed Kent Connolly. Oh, now I'm at the beginning. Fucking really? God damn it. Just totally wasted all of that. Fuck. That was just a waste of 15 minutes.
Open fire!
Come on, loot it. Shit. Experience that we can.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Bothers me.
Basement.
Okay. Really? Look at how close I got.
Yes.
So close. Pretty much totally random, huh?
That's it.
Okay, so we just came up there, we went that way, now we gotta go this way.
What the hell was that? Oh.
Mr. Handy being there before, huh? Okay, so the buttons are a little bit different. Nothing special to this sword. It's not doing anything different that my other mice don't already do. I mean, I guess it kind of looks cool. Don't really care. Let's go. I should have saved it. Why didn't I save it? I knew I was walking into the frickin' room. Yeah, I was gonna have the damn thing right here. That was gonna have the quest objective there. Use your words. Let's go. Come on.
Going up.
Another guy in this room. Okay, so what are we gonna do here? Should we do a frag one? Decided to take care of business. Such a pile of shit. Something, I just feel like something's wrong. Okay. So we can go up here to restart.
Say it again. Hold, assholes. Anyone turns heel, I'm coming for you and your family. And you, Shroud. You step any closer, and we get to see what's inside Kent's head.
You shield yourself behind an innocent. You are Craven St. John. And you shall fall before me.
Don't talk to me like that. Some of these losers think you're some sort of legend. Like you walk straight out of a comic book.
Well, I did.
I know. You're human. And you're weak. You came here and for what? You little sidekick?
I have cut a path through all your thugs. Who can truly say I'm not the Shroud?
Don't listen, man. She's a phony. So what's gonna happen is this. I'm going to kill Kent. Then we're gonna shoot the hell out of you. Nothing's gonna be left but paste. Then, I'm going to Good Neighbor and kill every last worthless bastard there and burn the whole thing down. No one screws with Sinjin.
What happens is this. Everyone that points a gun at me dies. Every last one.
Jesus! Since you can't do anything to us if he's dead.
Cowards! Cowards!
Oh, okay. Well, there's that. That's pretty stupid. What do you think? Should we... let's Reba him right in the face.
Shrub! I wanna talk with you! This shouldn't take long.
I don't understand it. Save Kent. I think there was another option there.
Shrub! I wanna talk with you! Just say it again.
Really? Come on, man.
Don't talk to me like some of these little uh-huh. You and I know.
Uh-huh. I have...
Don't listen. So what's gonna happen? Then we're gonna...
Sure.
Then I'm going to good... No one.
You know what would really get to Kent? Killing his friend, his hero, right in front of him.
Enjoy the show, Kent. After I'm done with the shroud, you're next.
Playing games.
Okay.
Try muscle it on me. This is what you're getting.
That was how we got to kill him. So that's how we got to save him, I meant to say.
Kent.
I've never been so happy to see anyone in my entire life.
I'm glad I got here in time.
You and me both, Shroud. But I don't know. I just give up. On all of it. Crime fighting just isn't what I thought it'd be.
If you just quit, then the bad guys have already won.
You're right. But I'm tired. I just want to go home. I'm going back to Good Neighbor. Really, thanks for saving me. But I'm just done.
I think we can... jump over that? There. Holy moly. Well, that took us a few tries to try to get that done the right way. So fast. Boy. 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 Dog meets the homie. Loads up a lot quicker than my laptop, that's for sure.
Hancock, he runs things here in Good Neighbor. Good man for the job. Fair and brutal. In equal measure.
Something up?
You ever tried chess? Sometimes you need to
the
sacrifice
deed
a
is done.
To keep the game going.
The dreaded Sinjin
breathes
mind.
No more.
All by your lonesome, you took down the big bad Sinjin. We get to walk that tightrope of freedom one more day. Take this for the effort.
You played your part in serving justice to those most deserving of it.
I'm gonna miss these little conversations. Ah, Ken, my man. Why the long face? You got what you wanted.
I was tortured. Almost died. It's not like the radio plays at all.
Hey, who hasn't been tortured from time to time? The price of throwing down with the man is always a few scars. Pick yourself up. Good Neighbor's just a bit safer thanks to the two of you.
What would the Shroud be without his faithful friend, Rhett Reinhardt?
This means a lot to me. I'm gonna need some time to heal, you know? But then I got a special project in mind, just for you. I'll fire up my radio station if I make any progress.
We didn't get to the top of this town by playing fair.
Listening.
All right. Yeah, so we got the Performance MX.
What's the word?
The G602S and the 900. We're using the 900 right now. I think it sucks. The 602S. The contour on it, everything's like so comfortable.
Go ahead.
Like these, like the primary and secondary, mouse one and mouse two, they're like kind of concave, so your fingers sit down in there. It's got this sweet spot right here for your thumb to rest on, and then kind of right here where like your ring finger goes on the side, Just, it's such a frickin' comfortable mouse. It's amazing. G900 just sucks. None of that's there. None of it. It's a piece of shit. Can't believe that Logitech thought that this was a good idea at all. Alright, well. So we did a silver shroud, so that's good. I think we probably should empty out our inventory because I want to go ahead and do the Trinity Tower, which I think we're going to have to kill like a shit ton of super mutants. I swear, something's not fucking loaded. Like, look at that. It looks like... Oh, see? See? Now it loaded. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's no way we have enough room. Let's just sell this shit.
I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Murder and...
Alright, let's just sell a bunch of shit here. Well, maybe not my bottle cap mines, but anything else. I'm just so tired of those extra grenades and shit. We got all those folders. Pikmin calling cards. Save it up. I'm gonna jump out of the game real quick because I want to see. No, getting back into it. I didn't change any options, so hopefully keep the frame rate stuck at 60. Looks like it is dealing. Okay. We want to go into here. And to turn off the in-game overlay. I swear that that is too frickin' bright. What if the A and B is changing it? What if we need the game to be darker? Maybe that's like a mod that we need, like a Fallout 4 darker mod. Maybe that would make it better for me. Should we put that on there? I think we should. I think we should go get a Fallout 4 mod that makes everything look darker. It's like just not freaking dark. I'm installing Darker Nights. It's an add-on that's going to make the game darker, so I'll be right back.